You were right. Marie Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Be it from me to ignore an artist in need. Distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Make sure this cell's double bolted. I don't like the look of it.
Free us.
Christ!
have to help me. It's my wife. She's locked me in here. You have to let me out. I have to stop her.
I know the company your wife keeps. I think you're in over your head.
Please, I beg you. You don't know what she's capable of. Merci, monsieur.
Shit! He's loose!
After him!
Like your kind out, operator!
Bernard.
Well, that time, huh? The revolution has no use for bloody cowards! One by one are in bunches!
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Speaks to me. Now it's mine, De La Serre! De La Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. Trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.